Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to turn your longboard into a record player. So for this you're going to need a piece of paper, the stiffer the paper the better, a safety pin, which you run through the tip of your cone that you turn the paper into, a longboard, and a record. Now the first step in this is to put your record on the longboard. Give it a spin and make sure that you have proper clearance so that the record is not running against the board. Now to make this easier, you could simply hold it and get noise out that way, or you can make this easier and take a clamp and put the clamp out over the board. And we'll put it on this way. Now with the clamp, you can take a magnet and attach the cone. So I'm going to take a record and line it up, and if you look through the hole in the record, you should be able to see the bolt on the longboard. And that's how you know it is properly balanced. Take your magnet, put it inside your cone, attach it to the clamp, and set down. This might take a little bit of fiddling to get right. Now this record is a typing course because I wasn't very worried about destroying it, because the problem with using a safety pin is it will tear up the record. But if you're not worried about the record, you can go ahead and use this method to play it. That's it. It's that easy.